सोच रहा हूँ इतने सारे शब्द इन्होंने छुपाए कहाँ हुए थे really?
लेकिन यार यहाँ पे इतनी हॉट गर्ल्स हैं यार, इतनी गर्मी की मुझे I'm sweating यार.
I know, same here. मैं तो माइक के साथ खड़ा होकर स्वेट कर रहा हूँ, तुम तो लड़कियों के साथ खड़े. Time to move on to our next contestant, Kanishtha Dhankar.
And Kanishka, we have your judge.
It's the anchor's choice.
Wow, and that's a difficult one.
एक मिनट, फिर से बोलना.
It's the anchor's choice.
Let me please come, lady. I know you've been waiting for me. Anchor की बात हो तो भाई मैं ही सवाल पूछूंगा, जाहिर सी बात है. Let me just come. Or... Love you. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Good. What's the phone number? No, tell me. I think let's go ahead with the question. So, सबसे पहले मैं पूछता हूँ question, right? All right. So the question for you is, would you support mercy killing of someone who is terminally ill and has no hope of recovery? Or do you think that is not for one human being to make a decision to end another human being's life?
Good evening, judges. Good evening, everyone. I think mercy killing is a very delicate topic. But if somebody is terminally ill and there is no hope of recovery, I think I, as an individual, believe that it would be okay, because it is the stress on the family of the individual who goes through emotional and financial stress, and they should be able to take the decision on the behalf of the person. Thank you.
All right.
गुजारिश देखी है आपने?
हाँ देखी है.
गुजारिश देखी है आपने?
Yes.
Very good.
Ritik is one of my favorite actors.
क्या बात करी आप? मुझे भी ऋतिक रोशन बहुत पसंद है. मुझे
Thank you and all the best.
Thank you so much.
I'll take the numbers later. Yeah, thanks.